were spotted flaunting their stylish side. And a few, of course, turned up as bummers. And it's time to check out their Vogue quotient.
B-town beauties like Katrina, Kaif, Alia, Bhatt and Kiara Advani flaunted their airport looks. Kriti Sanon put her stylish foot forward at Manish Malhotra's bash. Sara Ali Khan donned an ethnic getup for Simba screening. So let's find out who were the stunners and bummers of the day. Katrina Kaif, bummer. Katrina's all-black outfit at the airport was a major fail. The plain black top, the loose black pants and those black boots, none of it impressed us enough to pass her as a stunner. Alia Bhatt, bummer. Alia's airport look was all about comfy bedtime. Her multicolored night suit failed to make the cut for us. Kriti Sanon, stunner. Kriti's pink frock with white sneakers combo works well for a bash. Chic and comfortable, Kriti's dress is perfect for the easygoing dresser. Sara Ali Khan, bummer. We've always adored Sara's choice of ethnic clothing, but this time around, we weren't mesmerized enough to give her blue ethnic wear a pass. Kiara Advani, stunner. Kiara wore a white cardigan over loose white track pants and a blue crop top inside. She rounded off her look with peep toes and sunglasses. We think she pulled off the airport look with ease.
That's all we have for you from our fashion files. For more dope on Bollywood, you know what to do. Stay tuned to spotboy.com.